Okay, folks, you got the Chippewa Super Lagers. Been wearing them every day for almost a year and a half now, coming up on the year and a half review anytime now. We're gonna stomp some squash again. Here we got some 2 acorn squash. We got a spaghetti squash. And then we have 2 rotted apples. So, here we go. First we'll get the 2 squash. 8 corn squash. Yeah, flat as a pancake. Here's the other one, this one out of gush. Ugh. There. Okay. We'll get the apples. Should be a little crunchy. Yeah, they like to stick good, the apples. Let's see if we can turn around and get a look. Falling off. All right, let's get the okay. Apple. Oh, see that? It's squished out of the way. There. All right, last but least there to spaghetti squash, that'll be a good explosion. Here we go. Oh, that. Look at all that spaghetti in there. That's why they call it spaghetti squash. Seeds. There, that way it'll grow here in the garden again. There. All them seeds. We'll get some more spaghetti squash for next year's stomping. There. I'm going to turn around and take a look. Let's see. All just hanging fibers. Alright. That's going to do it. Yeah, that's why they call it spaghetti. Looks like spaghetti. Alright, the other boot didn't get any. There. There it is. There, nice and juicy. Got a seed right there. It's up in my laces too. Well, looks like I was doing it upside down, so. There we go. Okay. There, kick the seeds around. Yep, there's a better look at this spaghetti. Okay. That's why they call it spaghetti squash. There. That makes some new boot laces. Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. The Chippewa Super Lagers. Smashing up the squash and the apples. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a wonderful weekend.